Hello and welcome to the Vector Clipart Missing Manual. This video is about editable text. Clipart companies promise to you that you can edit the text. Let's see what that means. I've got the file with the editable text and take the type tool and drag over it, and it doesn't look like I can edit it. So let's revert that. Now, it's possible that this is just locked. So let's take a look if something's locked. Go to Window and Layers. And there you see nothing is locked. So I should be able to edit it. Now, in order to check out what's going on here, I've got for comparison another text object. And in order to check what's wrong with this text, you can go to View, Outline View. There you see they look different. This one is black and this one is an outline. So when I select this one and do a double click, you see I can edit it. Editable text, which is still live text, looks black in the outline view. This one is turned into paths. There's type, you see, create outlines. That's the command which does that. And most probably in Clipart, text is outlined because they are not allowed to also give you the font, so text is outlined. Now, what you can do with it is take the direct selection tool and do this kind of editing, but you can't change the text. The only editing you can do with it is select it and delete it, and then create a new text object. So we go to Preview again. What you have to do is take the Type tool, create your own text objects, enter your text, format it, and make it look like you want. Now, maybe you have downloaded this kind of text, which has been distorted. In Illustrator, you use envelopes to do that. Now, this can also be different types of objects. Again, we go to View Outline. And there you see this one in Outline View is straight and this one is bent. So let's go to Preview again. This one, unfortunately, can only be deleted and you need to create a new one. But this one can be edited. You see up here it says envelope, so we can edit it. You see when you select it, and you might not be able to see it, then you go to Object, Envelope Distort, and Reset with Warp. And there you see all the options that have been set up to make this. So you see, this is the method arch, and there are the settings. Now you can just take a screenshot so you don't lose it, and then you make your own text and format it, and then you apply the same settings. So you go to Object, Envelope Distort, and there you set all these settings. Go to Preview, and that's how you create this. So this is what you can do with the editable text in Vector Clipart.